opportunity.
Years ago, I got a little bit upset because nobody had ever written a song about a truck in country music. And I figured my guy there ought to be one, so I wrote this song. He's my last singer to country radio, so I wrote Prodigal Wasn't the Trucks.